Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. It's Honey here. Please don't mind how my voice sounds. I am a bit sick at the moment. But this is part 2 about secrets you probably did not know about Bloxburg. But before we get into the video, I just want to say thank you so much for all of the support that you have been giving us. And at 50 subscribers, we will be doing a face reveal. But yeah, I just want to say thank you so, so much, guys. And we love you a lot. So, for the first secret, you're going to go to Bloxy Burgers, or whatever this place is called. I think they renamed it. But, so we're going to go inside of Bloxy Burgers, and we're going to go to where we, like, fry the stuff. And you're going to see those onions. So you can actually burn your onions. And so, as you can see here, I'm burning them. But yeah, it's a pretty cool hack. I don't think you're gonna want to eat it though. It's gonna taste pretty crap, but yeah. For the next secret, you are going to go to the observatory. As you can see, it has changed quite a bit. It's about astronomy and space now. But yeah, it's about astronomy and space now. It's pretty cool. But if you go to the room with a bunch of bookshelves and the little globe, yeah, you can actually walk on the globe now. But now you will go to that little bookshelf in the corner and you can open it, because it's actually a door, and you can go through it. If you walk down, you'll see space. This is actually where they recorded the little dance video. But yeah, I think it's pretty cool because it's like gravity and stuff. But yeah, now you're gonna leave the secret room and you're gonna go up the stairs to this little thingy-majig. I don't know what it's called. But then you're gonna press on use, and if you look around, you can actually see all the stars, like the Ursa Minor, and like Libra and Eureka. It's all the like astronomy stuff stars. So for the next secret, we are going to be driving all the way to the mountains. So you're going to want to walk all the way up to the point where you reach the hand gliders. Okay, so now we are at the hand gliders, and I'm in a circle where you have to go right there. Okay, so you're gonna want to take the hand glider and turn so that you can just land there. You can go a little further if you'd like, but try not to fall because there is going to be a long walk. Okay, so now that we are here, so you have to walk all the way around the map. So it's gonna take quite a while. It took me 10 minutes to do this. But there's gonna be like a cute little secret room place there. But yeah, you must just like follow where I go. Tell me, do you ever think of us? Should I ask some more or should I stop? What if our tomorrow means that we are here together? Or what if we are taking chances just to lose it all? Am I really crazy thinking about this all together? Or have I been missing the writing on the wall? What if I say, I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you? I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. Okay, so as you can see, we have just reached the end of the mountain.
This is where the mountain top is, so this is like on top of the mountain. But if you just continue walking straight right here like me, you can see a little gap there at the end. What if I told you I like you? I hear everything you're saying about us. It's not about right or wrong, it's about what we love. Would it be simple or would it be too complicated? Should I keep going or maybe it's better to stop? What if our tomorrow means that we are here together? And boom, so here is the secret room. You can see it right there if you just like look. Yeah, you're just gonna have to go in and then you'll see like a little Easter egg. It's really cute. It's like, oh hi, I think it's adorable. But yeah, okay, so now we are back at the observatory with this little old man, Mr. Astrobiocchiola, something like that. But as you can see, he's actually standing on books because of how short he is. Like a hump. I'm like, yeah, he's standing on books. And then, still in the observatory, if you go to the balcony, you can see that the entire cliff was reshaped. Like, it's a whole new cliff. But yeah. Okay, so now we are at the beach. This is me kicking the sandcastle. But if you walk around, you'll see they added like a bunch of new stuff that we can sit on. You can see it's not loaded, but that's just my Wi-Fi. We're not gonna talk about that. Okay, so still at the beach, if you look like, if you look in the waves and like under this ocean, eventually you're gonna see something that you're gonna like a lot. I finally found SpongeBob SquarePants' house. I think this is adorable. That's just my opinion, but yes. Okay, but that will be all for today. I'm not sure if we will be making a part 3. I will ask Bear about it. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. But please don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!